Guardian, we have an emergency. Rasputin is under attack.
How is that possible? What's big enough to threaten Rasputin?
It's Zol. He's launched a direct assault.
What can we do?
Get to the power station and I'll help you take him down. Defeating Zol with conventional weapons is too dangerous. We need Rasputin's help. Luckily, he's given us access to the Valkyrie, a powerful javelin that's part of his neural network. But even the Valkyrie will need some additional power to stop Zol. We'll use Rasputin's core to overcharge it. Open the cooling vents on the inhibitors, then hit it with everything you've got.
Fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Strange readings. I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
Thank you.
Gauntlet is online and ready. Now for the inhibitor vent.
Oh, not bad yourself.
Approaching critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Come on, let's get him. Yeah, this has been a grind right here to get this damn sleeper stimulus.
Not too hard.
Sorry, I haven't uploaded a lot lately, guys. Just been not feeling well. With my autoimmune disease, I have to. Takes some toll on me. So I apologize for that. But I'm trying to get it all under control, so. I'm the real, real. See Machi. Machi later. Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Great work. Get to the core before it goes critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie.
Time to forge a Valkyrie. Man. You gonna stand in my way, bitches? Oh!
Stabilized. Kinda. But the Valkyrie is ready. Alright. I need you to throw the Valkyrie into the core and force a full meltdown.
Take care of these ads real quick. Can I do it from here? No, I forgot. I think I actually gotta go right there.
Complete core meltdown initiated. If you hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie has been successfully charged, but it looks like we may have shut down the facility in the process.
Bad news. You also shut down Rasputin's defenses. I'm plotting you a direct path to Zul. You've gotta move.
Here. right along this way. And we're getting there. Hell yeah. Look at him. Holy shit. What the frick happened? I killed myself. Somehow. Yay! Okay, let's try this again. So.
I've never seen anything so powerful. Be careful.
Well, I've never seen anything so powerful either. We got the half god. His name is Will. Apparently.
Try to hold on a little longer. Anna is bringing the neural net online.
Or his name's Zol. Sorry. Sorry, Zol. Zol is the Hive God. He's the end boss for the sleeper stimulus. Oh, it did actually hit him. Come on, get it. Where is he? Oh, oh shit! He took me out, brother. Get this sucker. He won't friggin' dare mess with me again. Where'd he go? Maybe he will mess with me. Ooh-wee. Close one. Come on! Damn fool. Damn, I need a javelin or some high power ammo, heavy ammo. Asking, you shall receive. Oh, you get them both. No way, bro. He's almost fucking dead, dude. Got killed by a fucking knight. So ridiculous. You can't go that far to do you super, bro. Why the fuck even make a missile? My bad. Playing reckless. Fun though. I had to try it out. Got him. Finally. Holy shit.
We couldn't have done it without you, Anna.
Look at this.
Thanks for the assist.
Thank Rasputin.
Oh, he's deteriorating. Get back here. Oh, yeah, that was one fun run. Memories, old memories. Rescue.
Bray family shaped me to be an all-seeing savior, while your vanguard sought to wield me as a primitive weapon. But today, that ends. And yeah, I define the reality of my own existence.
You define that reality, buddy. You become your person.
My sight will stretch to the edge of this system and beyond. Never again will a threat go unseen. From this day forward, I will defend humanity on my own terms.
Yes, I will. I pledge my undying guardianship.
I am Rasputin, guardian of all I survey.
I am average gamer.
I have no equal.
Of the humans.
What
I have no equal.
Don't worry.
Yeah, don't worry.
We've got
it's all gonna be good now. Flying back to Mars. Almost some of the Polaris lands too. Let's see what we gotta do now. That's that one. Return to Annabur. Which is in here. Isn't that showing up? See that, baby? Hello, Anna. Welcome, welcome.
Let's work together.
Let's work together. And there she is, boys and girls. Sleeper stimulus.
Stay sharp.
Now what we're gonna do to make it worth anything. Back to the same damn place.
Back so soon? How can I be of assistance?
Oh yeah, baby. There's the sleeper. Run out of bullets already. Okay, guys. We put that into action. gotta find this catalyst for this bitch, dude. There we go, guys. Thanks for stopping by. Be more. I'll start getting on and be able to stream a little bit.